Take a video of the gentleman making it.
But only yogurt, honey, and cashew. Yeah, so good.
That's awesome.